is bells and bells and bells of fun. It's a game show. Survey says.
And there's tiger tails. I got a tiger by the tail.
See, it makes your bath all so soft and foamy, and it's
seaweed. There was dolphins. You name it, it was there.
He grew his ears. He had donkey ears. He was.
Let's talk. Whether the subject is hello, Marshall Dillon, or welcome, Matt, it's something you'll hear about when we all play Talk About. And here's the man who has everybody talking, Wayne Cox.
Hi, Ken. Hello there. Well, thank you for making us part of your day. Here on Talk About, we ask contestants to talk about people, places, and things, and the more they talk, the better their chances of winning. So let's meet the people who'd love to win on today's show. We got a chance over here. We got the challengers ready to go. Welcome back, gentlemen. Well, Rob and Debbie.
Yep.
You've won three games already. Mm-hmm. $4,500 in cash and prizes. Rob, talk about this partner of yours.
This is my partner, Debbie. Mm-hmm. She's married to my friend, Stephen, and she loves to do all sorts of crafts around Christmas time.
Okay. Debbie, talk about Rob.
Rob's been married to my best friend, Loreen, for 6 years now, and he's into every sport known to man.
All right. Rob Campbell and Debbie May are champions. Good luck to you. Say hi once again to your opponents. We have Mark Imus and Glenn Alexander. Mark, you're the captain. Talk about Glenn.
This is Glenn, my best friend from college. He's going into sports medicine.
Oh, good. And
he likes singing. He's got a fantastic voice.
Yeah.
And he'd like to say hi to his mom, if that's okay, and so would I.
Say hi to his mom. And you want to say hi to your mom?
Yeah.
Are you football players or something? What is this? Hi, Mom. Hi. Okay, well, where do we do this?
Awesome.
You want to do it right here. Okay, ready?
Okay.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Okay. That's pretty cheesy.
Yeah.
I saw that too. She isn't even watching. You see that? Now she is. No, forget it. Glenn, talk about Mark, all right?
Okay, Mark's my friend, and he really likes to water ski. He's an excellent skier. He slalom skis. He taught me how to water ski.
Yeah.
And his parents just moved to a really nice lake house so that he could be closer to his sport.
No wonder you said hi to Mom.
There we go.
I would too. Now that we've met our players, it is time to talk about other subjects. For each, we have a list of 10 words we think people might use. While one team is isolated, the other team will talk. And every time they say one of our words, we put a point in the pot and remove that word from the list the other team will get to see. 15 points wins our game. We're already into a game right now, well into it, as a matter of fact. Mark and Glenn are going to start today, so Rob and Debbie, take a walk that way with your 14 points. Catch-up time, gentlemen.
Yeah,
14-0, 15 for a victory. What would you like to talk about? Want to talk about B. Arthur or closets?
B. Arthur?
Yeah,
you go first.
Oh, okay.
What do you say?
B. Arthur, and
sure.
I'm going to go first.
All right, Mark. If you're all set to go, you have 20 seconds. Talk about B. Arthur.
B. Arthur is an actress. She was in Maude. She's got gray hair. She's tall. She's big. She's got a deep voice. She's an actress on a television show. She was in Maude. What else was in? She had The Golden Girls. Ooh. B. Arthur's a woman, a lady. She's an actress. She's got... Who else is in The Golden Girls? She's got Betty White.
Ooh, look at this, Mark.
All right.
Eight you got. Glenn, come on over here. See if you can clean up the board. There are only two left. You get all 10, a perfect 10. You score 10 points, which you need.
Right.
But you get a $500 cash bonus, too. You ready to go?
I'm ready.
20 seconds. Talk about B. Arthur.
Okay, her character name was Maude Finley when she was on that show. She played opposite to a bunch of different actors. She is on The Golden Girls. She does Shoppers Drug Mart commercials. She's a lady who does a lot of different TV and movies and motion pictures and films. And she's an actress, and she lives in Hollywood. And she is really tall with a really deep, husky voice. And she's a mother. She's a daughter. She's got friends and relatives that work on TV shows with her.
We leave it at 8. Glenn, there's a good shot at it. Yeah, well, there's only 2 clue words left up on the board. Let's see if Rob and Debbie can steal them away. If they can, they remain our champions. If not, well, you stay in the game, guys. 8 clue words. They got off the board.
Yeah,
8 points. This will give you the game if you can steal them away, but you're only going to look at these 2 words. Funny.
And
Dorothy. 8 points.
Wizard of Oz?
No, it wasn't very funny.
Yeah, it was. I don't know.
No.
What do you say?
They would have said Dorothy.
Golden Girls.
Need an answer.
We'll say The Golden Girls.
Close. B. Arthur is what we're looking for. Whoa, the 8 points. Dorothy Challenger. A funny lady, and she plays Dorothy. Yeah. That plays Dorothy on The Golden Girls. All right, gentlemen. Oh, you're safe on that one. 8 points you got. Take them and run. 14-8 our score. 15 for a victory. An important round here. Rob and Debbie, what would you like to talk about? Would you like to talk about this subject? And I put this in quotes, dangerous liaisons or spring.
Dangerous
and who'd like to talk
spring.
First?
I feel that you probably don't know
anything. No, I
What do you say?
You can talk first.
Okay.
We'll do spring, and okay. Debbie will talk first.
Debbie goes first. And just a caution, we will accept springtime if they say that. All right? So, Debbie, if you're all set to go, an important round for you. 20 seconds. Talk about spring.
Spring is a season. It's got lots of flowers and rain and showers, and things grow in spring. It's nice and green. It's in May, June, April, February, March is spring. It comes in like a lion, out like a lamb. No, that's the month. But it's springtime. It's pretty. Everything's in bloom and blossom. There's flowers and birds sing, and
Okay, Debbie. Four you got, Rob. It's up to you. Now, four is enough to win the game, but that leaves six clue words behind for them to look at. You want to get as many off the board as you can. Rob, you have 20 seconds. Talk about spring.
Spring. Springtime. Love is in the air in springtime. There's pollen counts are very high in the springtime. Hay fever happens in the springtime. You get runny and itchy eyes with springtime. Spring, there's love in the bloom. Flowers are blooming. Grass is growing. Everything's happy in the spring. May, June, April, February, March, Valentine's Day, Easter's in the spring. Bunnies are out. Everybody's happy.
Yeah. Hey, Rob. I think it's your favorite time of year.
Oh, yeah.
Six you got. 6 points. Now, if you can hang on to these 6 points, give you the game. Let's get Mark and Glenn out here. They can't win the game here, but boy, they'll make it interesting if they scoop these points away. 6 points up for grabs.
Okay.
Yeah. This could be a comeback, all right?
Okay.
But first, you have to steal the points away by looking at these words they didn't say. Winter, summer, daylight, saving, 6 points.
Time. Okay, I'll go with time.
It's spring, and the champions are still champions. Get the 6 points. Winter, summer, there's spring in between, right? And daylight saving. Time happens right around there. Boy, oh boy, that was a tight one down to the wire. Well, gentlemen, we have the home edition of Talk About for you, and we have all this applause from our studio audience, and thank you for being here. Say hi to your mom for me. We're going to get an invite up to do some water skiing. Well, champ, Rob and Debbie, you're off to the bonus round. You might pick up $2,000, a great prize. We'll see how our champs do in the bonus round right after we do this.
You can talk about the same things we talk about here with the home version of Talk About. It's available wherever you buy your favorite games. From Pressman, let's get back to Wayne Cox.
Rob Campbell and Debbie May are champions. This is your fourth trip to the bonus round.
Fourth trip.
Boy, oh boy. Let's see if you can pick up the $2,000 and a fabulous prize along the way. Maybe one of the prizes Dean Hill's going to tell us about right now. Dean?
Good luck, Rob and Debbie. We have another great choice for you. Marilat's Arctic Modular Shelving System, a special designer white color, natural oak accents, and adjustable shelves designed to provide a custom look from Marilat Industries. Or Bassett brings to you one of the most beautiful entertainment centers designed to conveniently house all your video components for your enjoyment. From Bassett. Back to you, Wayne.
I don't know. We'll take the entertainment center.
It's quite a choice for you. Well, Rob, Debbie, what have you decided on?
Oh, I think we'll take the entertainment center.
Sure. Here's how you might win that entertainment center and some money. Well, one of you is waiting in the isolation booth. Your partner has 20 seconds in which to talk about a subject. Now, this time, you're in $100 for every word you guess, and each word also earns a second for your teammate in an attempt to double your money and win that entertainment center. What would you like to talk about? Like to talk about meter maids or massages?
Meter maids.
And who would like
massages.
To talk and who would like to go in the
I don't
room?
Know much about either.
Meter maids, massages.
Okay, we'll do that again. We'll do that. We'll talk about meter maids.
Sure.
And Debbie will talk.
Debbie talks. I'll get the door for you, Rob. All right. You know the routine by now. Put the headphones on. When I give you the signal, please turn around. Because Debbie's going to be hard at work out here. Striving for a perfect 10. You get all 10 words in our bonus round. $2,000 in that entertainment center is all yours. Are you ready to go, Debbie?
Yep.
All right. Debbie, you have 20 seconds. Talk about meter maid.
It's a job, occupation. It's usually women or females do it. Lovely Rita, meter maid. They put tickets on cars and give put tickets and stuff on car windows, and they check meters. They take the coins out of meters and the change out of them. They're meters. There's parking tickets and stuff like that. They give out tickets.
Wow. Who you got? Stands at $200 right now. Let's cover those over. We'll get Rob to spin around. All right, here are the words you didn't say. Do you think in 2 seconds Rob can say just one of those words? You'll double your money, get the entertainment center.
Sure.
Sure, why not? I'm with you.
Oh, sure.
You might as well. Oh, yeah. Come on out, Rob. All right. Hope you have speedy lips, I'll tell you that. Debbie got two of our clue words, giving you 2 seconds to say just one of the 8 words she didn't say.
All right.
If you do, you double your money, win that entertainment center. Okay. If you're all set, 2 seconds. Talk about meter maids.
Ticket, parking violation, uniform.
Violation, sure. Well, you got 3 words and one that mattered. Yeah, there you have it. Violation's our word. Chalk the tires, a book, uniform, fine, of course, windshield. How about that? Yeah, you said window, Debbie. Yeah, you said window up there instead of windshield, which is our word. Yeah. Well, you had $4,600 coming in here, doubled your money at $400, the entertainment center, for a grand total of $5,700. That's after 4 games. What happens now? Our champions are heading in to the grand game. The grand game, their 5th game. If they win that, we retire them as grand champions, and along with it, just a host of great prizes. We'll tell you all about that and get them into the grand game right after we take this break. We're coming right back.
Ever consider joining us as a Talk About contestant, by all means, let us know. We're always looking for contestants to play our game. You and your teammate will find the Talk About is challenging, and the rewards can be big cash prizes and valuable merchandise. So if you live in the Vancouver area, or if you're planning an extended visit, write us a Talk About, 626 West Bender, Vancouver, BC, V6B1V9. Or feel free to call our Talk About office at area code 604-682-5993.
Welcome back to a very important game for our champions. It is their 5th game, and should they win this 5th game, we retire them as grand champions, and along with the grand champions, they take with them a jackpot worth $5,200 in prizes, along with the money you've already won, $5,700 in cash and prizes. Look out, because here are your opponents, all right, in this grand game. Say hi to Brent Shaw and Connie Spear. Brent, you're the captain. Talk about Connie.
This is Connie. She's my girlfriend, and she's a legal investigator, and she's also an aerobics instructor.
All right, yeah. Connie, talk about Brent.
Brent's also a legal investigator, and he has a lovely 5-year-old daughter named Megan.
Very nice. All right. You all set to play?
We're ready.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's see how this one ends up. It is the grand game for our champs. Challengers, walk that way, please. Put the headphones on. Do some listening. Well, we do some talking here. Rob and Debbie, an important one here, the big one. Good luck to you. What would you like to talk about? Would you like to talk about termites or the earth?
Termites or the earth?
Termites or the earth?
Very narrow. Sure.
Yeah, termites. I'll talk.
Okay. Wayne will talk about termites.
Yeah.
And Debbie will talk.
Surprise, surprise. All right. Debbie, come on over here in this grand game. You ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
You have 20 seconds. Talk about termites.
They're a tiny little insect. They eat wood. They chew through wood. They're in your house. They infiltrate things. You get an exterminator come to take them away. They're a bug. They've got legs. They've got a body. They've got antlers. They're a little teeny insect, bug, creature. They chew at wood. They eat your house up. You get people to come and get rid of them. They're a pest. They're irritating. They're like there, and they're small, and they come in big groups and families. And
hey, Debbie. 6 you got. Rob, get on over here, leaving 4 behind. Now, you know what happens for a perfect 10. You get the 10 points, and you get a $500 cash bonus. Right now, you got to get those clue words off the board. 20 seconds. Talk about termites.
Termites are an animal. They're a little insect. You need pesticide to kill them. Exterminators kill them. They chew through wood. They gnaw on wood. They're annoying. They get in your closets, in your house. They chew in the rafters, in the attic. They live in your house. They're all over. Termites, they're little, they're short, they're 1 mil tops. They got antennas, eyes, 6 legs, 8 legs, 12 legs. They're an insect. They got...
You leave it at 6. When you two were talking, I don't know, relatives kept coming to mind. infiltrating the house, and yeah, especially in the summertime. Well, let's see how Brent and Connie do. Turn the music off in their headphones. Now, here's a chance for you to pull into the lead. First chance of getting some points. You got to steal them away, though, folks. They got 6 clue words, leaving 4 behind. The 6 points are all yours if you tell me what they were talking about from these 4 words. Queen, white, ants, nest, 6 points. Time's up. What do you say? What do you say? Quick.
Nest.
Nope. Termites it is, and the 6 points go to our champion.
Termites are sometimes known as white ants.
All right, white ants. Termites, you got the 6 points, champs. Walk that way quickly. Get them while you can and run, I'll tell you. 6-0 our score, 15 for a victory. We'll see if you can do it right back to them. How's that? All right. See what you'd like to talk about. Would you like to talk about Ouija boards or arms? Ouija board or arms?
Okay, Wayne, we're going to talk about arms, and Connie's going to go first.
All right. You realize we're not talking about guns. And,
okay.
All right? Okay. You ready to go, Connie?
Yes, I sure am.
20 seconds. Talk about arms.
Arms is a body part. You have an arm. Each person has an arm with a shoulder and an elbow and a hand on the end of it with 5 fingers and has skin and hair, big muscles on arms, biceps and triceps. On arms you use to lift up things. You use to wave, to lift things up with your arm. It's a body part. It's a part of your body. You can bend your arm. You can lift up with your arm, wave with your arm, move your arm around.
Funny. Have a look. You betcha. Oh, my. All right, Brent, come on over here. Oh, boy. 7 clue words you got off the board. You get all 10. You get the 10 points and a $500 cash bonus. More importantly, though, get as many clue words off the board as you can. Brent, you have 20 seconds. Talk about arms.
You have long arms, short arms. You put arms in sleeves and jackets you wear on the arms, and your arms are long and are short, and you got fingers, and they're big, and they're muscles, and they're muscular, and they're you have your forearm and your upper arm and your shoulder and your chest. It's attached to your chest, and you have fingers and hair on your arms and skin and epidermis, and it is colored, and it's a tattoo you could have on your arm, and you would have long.
Good try.
All right, Brent. Yeah. Well, now we always ask the question, was it enough? All right, you got 8 clue words. You leave only 2 behind. We're going to find out what those 2 words are and call our champs out right now. Turn off the music for Rob and Debbie. Now, they can't win on this because there are only 8 points up for grabs. However, it would give you 14 points, which is a commanding lead in this, the grand game. All right, Rob and Debbie, here are the 2 words they didn't say. What were they talking about? Wrestle,
and break.
Break, 8 points.
Nelson, and hold.
Hulk Hogan.
Hulk Hogan, break.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Hulk Hogan.
We'll say Hulk Hogan.
You're close. It's arms. Arms it is. Arm wrestle. Sometimes you can break your arm. Yeah. But, hey, when you're talking arms, huh, you're talking the Hulkster, huh? 48-inch pythons on that man. He's a... Well, you were close. Anyway, we got to hustle now. This is the grand game. What's our score? 8-6. Back to see who wins right after we take this break.
Wherever you live in Canada, if you're planning to be in or around the Vancouver area and would like to be a member of our Talk About Studio audience, we would love to have you here to join in the fun and maybe win a door prize. For ticket information, this is all you have to do. Write to us at Talk About, 626 West Bender, Vancouver, BC, V6B1V9. Again, that's Talk About, 626 West Bender, Vancouver, BC, V6B1V9. And now there's lots more to talk about with your host, Wayne Cox.
Welcome back as the tension mounts, and this is the grand game for our champions. Let's recap the scores right now because we're playing to 15 for victory. Rob Campbell and Debbie May, Southern girl Debbie May, has 6 points. Well done. For you, our champions, the challengers, look out. Look at Connie and Brent. They have 8 points up on the board already. We could get a winner in this round. Now, Connie and Brent, put the headphones on, if you will. Do some listening, because we're going to get the champs out here to do some talking. Rob and Debbie, come on over here. This is the all-important grand game, your 5th game. A victory here. We retire you as grand champs with a score of 8-6. Time to go to work, all right? What would you like to talk about? Would you like to talk about walruses or Chinese checkers?
Walruses or Chinese checkers?
We did some.
Sure.
We did some research.
Sure.
Yeah. What did you like? Oh,
we'll do Chinese checkers.
We did some research, you know.
Yeah.
And you've done 13 puzzles so far. 12 of them, Debbie went first. Now, I don't want to influence you.
Okay.
What do you think will happen this time, Rob?
Well, in light of that, we'll do Chinese checkers and Debbie will go first.
Yeah, all right. I thought maybe so. Hey, if it's worked so far, why change it, huh? All right. You all ready to go, Debbie? Boy, oh boy, an important round right here as we head to 15 in victory. 20 seconds. Talk about Chinese checkers.
It's a board game children play. It's got marbles. It's made of pyramids and a star, and they've got little indentations, and you jump the marbles over and cross the little squares and stuff, and maybe it's from China, and children, kids play it. It's adults play it. It's a game. Lots of fun. Marbles. You jump them. Different colored marbles. You have different diamonds and triangles, and they're...
Time's up. Six you got. Well, Rob, come on over here. Still four clue words up on the board. All you need is four. Four would give you 10 points, which would give you the game. All right, ready to go. 20 seconds. Talk about Chinese checkers.
Chinese checkers is a board game. Children play it. There's triangles around hexagon. You go through dots over other marbles. You go from one home to the other home. First home wins. There's you can play up to three people. You use marbles. You jump over different marbles. You hop over marbles into dents, into holes. You got triangles and hexagons.
Seven you got. Look out. Seven will give the challengers the game if they can steal these points away. Look out. Let's get Brent and Connie out here and see how they do in this, the fifth and grand game. Connie and Brent, look what happened. They got seven clue words. If you steal these 7 points away, you become our new champions and spoil our champions' grand game. Are you ready to go?
Yes.
There are only three words to look at, and here they are. Six. Point, move, 7 points.
Backgammon.
Time's up. What do you say?
Backgammon.
It's Chinese checkers. And the 7 points go to our champs. Look out, the 13 points. 13-8. Did I hear someone say Chinese checkers in there somewhere? You said checkers. That was close. It's the 6-point star that makes that Chinese checkers. 13-8. 15 for a victory in the grand game, but we're out of time. We're going to have to continue this next time. Please join us. I'm Wayne Cox. See you then. Wow.
Promotional consideration provided by Why Not Have Turkey for Lunch? Introducing new Butterball Turkey Cold Cuts for today's healthier, active lifestyle. Ask for Butterball Turkey Cold Cuts and slice and serve meats at your favorite store. And Germac presents a great way to care for your precious silver. New Germac Silver Shampoo and Conditioner. Now, you can tone down brassiness and make your gray hair sterlingly silver. You've taken care of your silver. Now, show it off. For salon results at home, use Germac Silver Shampoo and Conditioner.